What's up, it's your boy BB Lewis, and hey, you're back on my YouTube channel, man. Stay clicked up with me, stay linked up with me, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you're on Instagram, click the link in your bio and click subscribe. This week's talks and content is all about planning, creating an overview, setting tasks and goals, setting priorities, setting your schedule, and executing and checking off. Man, that's the best way to win when you're doing any type of marketing business or any type of brand awareness. Shout out to my boy Lindell Duggins. December 12th, he has the Caribbean Food and Rum Festival going down at Hollywood Arch Park with performers from Allison Hynes, Kevin Little, and so much more, man. You can just follow the Caribbean Food and Rum Festival on Instagram for more info. This week's talk is all about planning. And when we talk about planning, let's talk about planning. Art Basel is in December. So if you're trying to do something for Art Basel, let's start planning. Man, I got a bunch of venues. I got a bunch of artists. I got a bunch of painters. So many people ready to go. Let's plug and play. Let's help your brand during Art Basel. Holla at your boy at BB Lewis and click the link in my bio to subscribe. Step number one is creating an overview for the week. That's planning your week out. There's many different steps that I'm going to give you during this YouTube video, but plan your week out with different steps. That's step one, create an overview. And I create my overviews on Sunday. I spend my time and take my day out and go to the office on Sunday to create that overview for the rest of the week so I can set my tasks and I can set my goals. When planning, you have to set your tasks and goals. Do not procrastinate on doing that. Write down your tasks and goals for the week and see what you want to accomplish, because that's a very important thing. It's good for your brain. It's good for the wave of the day, you know, and of the week, I should say. Stay focused and set your tasks and goals for the week, and then we know how to set up our priorities. I love setting my priorities for the week, man. When setting my priorities for the week, I know what's coming up. I know what events I have to promote. I know events I have to go to. I know what products and brands that are out there. I know what's selling. I know what's up. I know what's down. Set your priorities for the week, man. That's the best thing you can do. Because once you do that, the next step is going to be setting your schedule. Stay focused. Setting your schedule is so important. It's so important because time management is so important. People always say, hey, I got the same 24 hours as you. It's factual and it's truth. But some people get a lot more done within that 24 hours because they plan and they set a schedule. You know, so all these tips that I'm giving you are just tips throughout the week of great execution. You know what I'm saying? And that's the next step. You got to execute and you got to check off that list and don't procrastinate. You have to hold yourself accountable. And by holding yourself accountable is by listening to that list I just gave you. You got to check off and execute all the different things that we just went through by setting your schedule, setting your priorities, setting your tasks and goals, and creating that overview. That's the overall goal of planning your week out. You want your week to work, you got to put in that time. You got to put in that effort. I want to give a big shout out to Shure Microphones and Audio Technica Headphones. Man, my it's crispy clear in here, man, all the time, man. Listen, click the link in my bio below and subscribe to my YouTube page, man. Don't forget to click the bell so you get notifications every time I drop new content. It's all about staying focused. It's all about staying on the right track by planning, creating an overview, setting tasks and goals, and staying focused. Trust me, man.